So, I'm not a bougie bitch. I wouldn't have actually paid full price for this water.